Now to the latest statewide coronavirus numbers. Today, health officials are reporting 1,153 new positive cases of the virus. That now makes it 10 out of the past 11 days that we have had less than 1,700 new cases. Now, to put that into perspective, we had more than 1,700 cases reported on 22 days back in July.